God has prepared your heart and he has prepared your mind for you to be able to sing that song like that. I think of Romans, I believe it's 12:1, where Paul is writing to the Romans, to the church, and he says, I beseech ye, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable unto God, for this is your reasonable service. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind, that you might prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. At this time, we'll have a mime presentation by the Unity Mime Group. Let's give them a hand.
Thank you, Jesus, thank you, Lord. I praise you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are,
everybody sing it together. Come on.
Because of who you are, I give you glory. I give you glory. Because
all right, where you are, lift your hands and just begin to worship.
Lord, we came tonight to give you the praise.
Because of who you are,
we're going to lift our voices.
You're
my pro.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you, Lord, because of who you are, Lord. Jehovah Jireh. Jehovah Nisi. Jehovah Rapha. We worship you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We praise you, O God. We thank you, Lord. We worship you, God. We worship you, O Lord. We worship you, God. We love you, Lord. We praise you today, Lord. We love you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We love you, Lord. You are good, God. How great is our God. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for who you are.